Well, let's get you some breaking news now that's just coming in. TTV Dinakaran faction mouthpiece Jaya telecast leaked audio of Tamil Nadu Fisheries Minister Jaya Kumar and mother of an unidentified girl. Now, both these people can be seen, can be heard, in this audio clip discussing to abort an unborn child. This leaked conversation of the Tamil Nadu Minister Jaya Kumar and the mother of the victim has been out on social networking sites, in which both of them are heard discussing on how to go about the abortion of an unborn child. Well, this looks like a sensational audio clip wherein the Tamil Nadu Fisheries Minister Jaya Kumar is clearly heard in conversation with the mother of an unidentified girl. What they are discussing in this audio clip is the matter related to the abortion of an unborn child of this girl. She seems to be a victim here, and the minister Jaya Kumar, it seems, is discussing with her mother on how to go about the abortion of that unborn child. Another minister, in fact, facing sensational charges against him, and clearly discussing the abortion of an unborn child. There are more details awaited on this, but these audio clips actually were telecast on Jaya TV, which is being monitored by and controlled by TTV Dinakaran faction, and they have also gone viral on social networking sites. Our deputy news editor in Chennai, Shabir Ahmed, has more on this. Shabir, what do we know about this case?
Well, Jaya TV has put out an audio of Tamil Nadu Minister Jaya Kumar claims that Jaya Kumar is having a conversation with another woman who appears to be the victim's mother. The case is, according to Jaya TV, is that a girl had approached Tamil Nadu Fisheries Minister Jaya Kumar, and in the process, Jaya Kumar promised to help her, and after that, the girl became pregnant. And these audio tapes are now, doing rounds on social media. And after confirming the authenticity of the audio tape, TTV Dinakaran faction mouthpiece Jaya Plus has put out this, audio tape in which they claim that this is Jaya Kumar's voice, and Minister Jaya Kumar is discussing about aborting an unborn child with the victim's mother. Mm-hmm. And the mother claims that the girl was impregnated by Jaya Kumar because she had met Jaya Kumar a couple of times, mm-hmm. asking for an obligation, and it has created a huge impact in her family.
Well, another controversy really hitting the state government there, with the Tamil Nadu Fisheries Minister's name coming up. But Shabir, if we go into the background of these charges against the minister, do we have any other proof or anything else being brought out in public domain by the victim's side?
Well, if you look at the conversation per se, the Minister Jaya Kumar, does not refute the charges, or, he is having a normal conversation in which he is talking to the victim's mother, saying that he will get the abortion done. He will ensure that the abortion is done at a hospital in Chennai or somewhere around the place. And he is insisting that the victim's mother should come and meet him, and they will discuss this in detail in person. So this audio conversation has taken, the social media by a storm, where these audio conversations are being shared multiple times by different political party functionaries and various others. This is a shocking, revelation that has been made by Jaya TV, which claims that this is the voice of Tamil Nadu Minister Jaya Kumar, in which he is discussing about aborting an unborn child. And also, at the same point of time, we have been trying to reach Jaya Kumar, but so far there has been
no. So, Shabir, we'll wait for more details and reactions to come in on that story. Thanks very much for now.